Hi friends, welcome to Crack Grade B. We are back with yet another important lecture. So this is the part 3 of your government scheme series. And in this lecture, we are going to cover some of the state government scheme, right? Usually state government schemes are only important for your phase 1. Okay, but here we have covered some of the important schemes that are related to your phase 2 syllabus. And maybe objective question, you won't get it. But when you write descriptive, you can mention. So I will correlate it. Let's begin with the lecture. First is Young Tab scheme, right? So in the phase 1, you can get which state or union territory has launched an scheme known as Young Tab, something like that, right? But again, this is important for your phase 2 descriptive. How? So Young Tab scheme is launched by the Ladakh, okay? So Ladakh is that particular union territory which is going to distribute 12,300 tablets, which will be preloaded with lectures, online and offline content, video lecture, test books, etc. and etc. Right? So yes, how this is important? This is important education. Okay. As per your phase 2 syllabus, you have education, and when you write something related to education, so you can mention these points. These are related to current affairs, and also this particular things are easy to remember as well. So mentioning few datas in your answer will always fetch some few extra marks from the others. Now let's move forward to lecture. So this would be very short lecture. Uran scheme, right? Which state government has recently launched Uran scheme? So this is the question related to your phase 1 part. So Punjab is the state which has launched this scheme called Uran scheme, and this is about the free sanitary pad distribution to the needy girls, right? So this is related to women development, and this is again related to rural development as well, because if you develop people of the rural people, automatically the area gets developed, right? So that is how it works. So an amount of 40.55 crore per annum will be spent by the Punjab government. Absolutely, this minute details are not important, but yes, you should know. So when you write something about women empowerment or maybe about rural development, you can mention certain points depending how the question is framed or asked, right? Also, so this scheme, right, one scheme is related to Punjab, but this kind of free sanitary pad distribution, so this kind of schemes are launched by other states as well. So do mention in the comment section that who are those states and what are their names, right? Means name of the scheme, name of the scheme and state. Let's move forward. Number 3, Kisan Fasal Rahat Yojana. This is one of the important scheme launched by state government, that is Jharkhand. Jharkhand has launched this scheme. And before I tell you why Jharkhand has launched this scheme in place of Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bima Yojana, right? Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bima Yojana. So this is an insurance scheme, right? And this scheme is replaced by the Kisan Fasal Rahat Yojana in the Jharkhand, right? And this scheme is a non-insurance scheme. Non-insurance scheme. Now, if you compare a scheme that is being replaced by a scheme that is that provides insurance, means the risk cover, with a scheme that is that do not provide that risk cover. So, how is that logical? So the logic that the Jharkhand government has put forward is this, that Jharkhand government has paid 512.55 crore in the last 3 years as an insurance premium, okay, as an insurance premium to the insurance companies. 512.55 crore, okay, as premium. Whereas only rupees 82 0.86 crore claims has been settled. Claims settled. Right? So you see there is a huge loss. Out of 512 crore as a premium by the Jharkhand government, only 82.86 crore has been settled by the insurance company. So there is no problem with the insurance company. So there is problem with the coverage. So there were no damages and there were no claims made. So that's the reason all this amount did not utilized. I mean, Jharkhand government did not utilize this amount properly. That is what they said, right? So the number of farmers benefited as compared to the actual cover is hugely disappropriate. Obviously, you can see. So 512.55 crore is a big amount in comparison to 82.86 crore. So it's less than 1/5. Right? Means less than 20%. Now, so by Kisan Fasal Rahat Yojana, Jharkhand government tries to target the farmer directly, so that this amount, so whatever premium they are paying, is utilized fully. Let's move forward in the lecture. Vatsalya Yojana, right? Vatsalya Yojana. Now, Uttarakhand CM has launched this. Okay, Uttarakhand CM has launched this for the children who lost their parents or guardian and they have orphaned by the COVID, right? And you have seen in the part one, PM from the PM CARES Fund, Government of India has also launched the similar scheme. But the difference, the Uttarakhand government has made, they have provided 5% reservation in the government job for children whose parents were in the government job. Okay, so it's not for everyone. So if any government if any children of the government employee had orphaned, so they are going to get 5% reservation as per this Vatsalya Yojana, right? So that is the reason this schemes become important. Now let's move forward in the lecture number 5, Ankur scheme. Okay, Ankur scheme. So this scheme is launched by the Madhya Pradesh government and this is a very good initiative. Initiative in the sense, the Chief Minister of Madhya Pradesh said that the during the second wave of COVID, the entire country was searching for the oxygen, whereas it was freely, I mean, it is very much freely available by the trees, right? So he has launched this initiative where he is going to award, so this is the name of the award, Pran Vayu Award, to the people who plants tree in the Madhya Pradesh, right? So there are certain criteria for it. So let's not go into the criteria, but see, for environment. So you have environment in your phase two. So this is a very small topic, but if you get a question, you can mention certain points that the initiative has taken place in Maharashtra, and that is very good initiative for planting trees. So from every district, MP government is going to give one award to a citizen of MP, and the name of the award is this, for planting trees, right? Then multiple criteria. So there are 30 days criteria. They have to take selfie, they have to upload the selfie. So let's not get into that detail because that is not relevant for the examination. Now let's move forward in the lecture number 6, MM Vikyan Pratibha Pariksha, right? So who have launched this? Delhi. The government of New Delhi has approved this Mukhya Mantri Vigyan Pratibha Pariksha. So this exam is for students who are in 9th grade. So these people, I mean, these students can give examination, and if they are selected, so total 1000 students will be selected from throughout the New Delhi, and each will be given rupees 5000. Okay, this is to promote science studies, right? So they want to develop an environment where more and more people read about science, right? So let's move forward in the lecture. ABMGRSPY. So the lecture, I mean, the name is too big. So that is the reason the abbreviation is written. The abbreviation is Ayushman Bharat Mahatma Gandhi Rajasthan Swasthya Bima Yojana. Right. So Rajasthan has modified the actual Ayushman Bharat Yojana as per their government approvals, right? So the scheme, 1.1 crore family will get benefit. This is almost same as per the Ayushman Bharat Yojana of the government of India, where Rajasthan government is going to spend 1800 crore, out of which 1400 they are going to spend and 400 crore union government will give to them. So Ayushman Bharat Mahatma Gandhi Rajasthan Swasthya Bima Yojana is a scheme by the government of Rajasthan. Now, MA scheme. So when you read this, do not forget and do not confuse it with the MA scheme that government of India also have, right? Mother's Absolute Affection. This is the scheme by Union Government. Do read about it. So that's an old scheme from 2018. So let us discuss the MA scheme by the state of West Bengal. Okay. So West Bengal has launched the MA scheme where they are going to provide a meal at rupees 5. Okay. So the actual cost of meal is rupees 20. 15 rupees will be subsidized by the state government and 5 rupees will be chargeable to the people who are taking that benefit. This is known as MA scheme. Now, let's move forward. MMS scheme, right? Now, Maharashtra government to launch Women Empowerment Scheme on March 8th. So what is March 8th? March 8th is the International Women's Day. So, under this scheme, which will commence on International Women's Day, self-help group will organize exhibition to display rural work and encourage greater participation across the field. So this is related to women's empowerment. Now, what is this scheme all about? So see, this scheme says that every land record that has the husband name, that husband name will also be attached with their wife name. Means the name of the woman is going to be included in that particular list. Right, read this. To boost the confidence of women, we will promote listing the names of wives along their husband on 7x12 extract. This is not important, which is official agriculture and land record of an individual or family registered with the state government's revenue department. The inclusion of wife names on house property document will also be promoted. Right, so this is for the land, I mean the agricultural land, and also for the household property documents. So the name that has a male name will also see her female counterpart, means his wife's name inclusion in the property document, be it agricultural land or the house property land. This is a absolute woman empowerment kind of thing, right? So by this we have come to the end of this lecture. This was a very short lecture and we have covered almost all these schemes by the state government which are important. Now, NABARD grade A you will find in our website for just 2499 and grade B is 3499. And let me tell you, this is one of the most economical course that we have. Do visit the website, check out the course. Till then, thank you so much and happy learning. Let's meet in the other lecture. Thank you.